Thank you, Gordon and Jill Dial, for funding our FBI pilot grant project. My name is Neha Dangayic. I am the co-director of the Neuro ICU at Mount Sinai Hospital.
And I'm Eric Orman. I'm the chief of neurosurgery and instructor of neurosurgery and the director of AI Sinai, Mount Sinai's AI research group.
And we're very excited about this collaboration with Kanaka Ranjan, who is from the Friedman Brain Institute. And our goal with this project is to really unlock the mysteries of the brain in the neuro ICU environment, which is very data rich, but we're still struggling to predict with accuracy which of our patients are going to have catastrophic neurological injury, whether it's delirium, whether it's seizures, edema. So with this collaborative approach, we're hoping that we're going to be able to come up with a very innovative algorithm.
Yeah, and so using recurrent neural networks that Kanaka and I and Neha are going to design, we're going to build models of our patients and then try to predict potential adverse neurologic outcomes and then head them off before they start. So we'll be using the artificial recurrent neural networks to hopefully save some actual real biological neural networks, which is why we're so excited for this grant.
So thank you again.
Cool.